Dell couldn't get the one-timer on target. Pollock again, winds, fires, scores! Off of Josh Bailey's stick! And boy, did he need that. First goal of the season for Josh Bailey, and the Islanders are back within one. Seconds, all zone time for the Islanders' power play unit. Barzell, Pollock got it away, they score! Here's Ryan Pollock. Pollock winds, fires, save, Pollock, rebound, score! Oliver Wilson of Beauvillier couldn't make another pass though. Comes to Pollock, opens up, backdoor, Nelson scores! Paul Vanacek anticipated that. Now Chara, swiped that by Nelson. Still on for Ovechkin. Pollock to the net! Here's Nelson, he scores!
Another tear for today.
Takes it wide. Pollock brings it around. In front for Nelson. He scores! Ryan Pollock with a great feed to Brock Nelson, and the Islanders strike early. For the Rangers, pressured by Zajac, Barzell able to pull it out, throws it over. Ryan Pollock steps in. He scores! Ryan Pollock, what a time for his first of the season. Isles win it 3-2. Puck kept it for Bristol Island. Moves for Pollock. That shot, they score. Ryan Pollock's shot, it may have glanced off Ross Johnston on its way, and the Islanders take the lead.
Wallstrom cutting wide, saved by Jari, and then a drive. He scores.
Nelson has 2 points. Bailey has two. Beauvillier has two.
Minutes 21 seconds of the third without a whistle. A drive by Pollock. He scores. Puck comes out to make the-